design quick?
I rethink it over again and learn from other different clay pots. There are more steps for making clay. You have to prepare the clay, shape the clay, decorate the clay, and glaze the clay.
Oh, so you don't have to just shape the clay?
Yes, and guess what? You can use many different kinds of clay.
Can you name them?
Yes, I can. There's abalone clay, china clay, high fire clay, low fire clay, and terracotta clay. Here's terracotta clay. Would you like to feel it?
Sure.
Thanks. No problem.